Hi everyone, this is Selena Mann Carlson of Curious Courses, and I'm together with Ella and Marie of Mindful Brain. It's great to have you with us, Ella.
Hi Selena, good to see you.
Good to see you too. We're going to have a mindfulness, waking up to the life you have, Curious Course together, and I'd like to ask you some questions. So Ella, can you tell us, what is mindfulness?
Yes, so mindfulness in a nutshell, it's a sort of awareness or attention, is knowing what you are doing while you are doing it. So for example, Selena, if you are walking outside, let's say, you start to get in touch with your own experience of walking, getting in touch with the sensation of the body, of the different sounds and colors around you, of the nature and the people, instead of being constantly in your head, instead of ruminating and worrying about past events or future ones, and being on a kind of automatic pilot. I don't know, Selena, if you experience this kind of situation when you are just walking and you are going from point A and to point B and you have no idea what happened in between these two.
Definitely. I've definitely done that before.
Yeah, and not only with walking, actually with any kind of activity like eating or washing or brushing our teeth and so on. And we know now from the science that this constant talking in our head, this constant stimulation, puts our brain on a kind of permanent alertness, which is definitely not very good for our health, nor also for our quality of life.
I see. Yes, no, I definitely agree. Who is this course suitable for?
Well, the course is suitable for people who are impacted by stress. Stress coming from the complexity of our life or from the pace of our living. Stress coming from the family situation or work or even health issues. And also for people who like to improve the quality of life, and instead of rushing, instead of being in this automatic pilot from one task to another, from one day to another, they try to cultivate other qualities of in their life, like well-being and joy and more focus and some peace inside.
Mm-hmm. I see. Okay. And what will you cover on this course?
Well, first of all, I will describe what mindfulness is and what it's not. Then I'm very excited to talk about new discoveries in neuroscience and modern psychology about the brain and the mind. We start now to understand better how our brain and mind is working so that we are able to answer to some, let's say, important questions like, is it change really possible and why it's so hard to change for many of us, for all of us? And why we have so many negative thoughts and unpleasant feelings and what to do about it. Mm-hmm. And what I want to do, a lot of practice exercises so that you get a sense of what mindfulness is. And these exercises and practices, you can very easily take them back in your life. Mm-hmm. And hopefully it will improve the life and it will help you in stressful situations.
Sounds good. So a lot of practical application as well.
Yeah.
Be great. Looking forward to it. Thank you very much for your time, Ella.
Yeah, thank you too. Looking forward.
Thanks.